damn selfish. Out. I want you to myself, I can't help it.
All mine.
Yeah, maybe I'm selfish.
You're mine.
Called you up to let you know your man been messing around.
What?
He been messing around.
For real?
I guess he didn't know you at all, cause he swam in my DM.
Hey friends, look at this beautiful sunset. Oh my gosh, it's just gorgeous, just beautiful. Welcome to Wedding Unlimited. In today's video, your girl is on vacation. My husband surprised me for our 10-year anniversary and I'm super excited. So if you'd like to see how this vacation went down, keep watching this video. Also, do not forget to like and subscribe. Now let's get right into this vacation video. I'm about to get on this flight and I will talk to you soon. Like and subscribe. Come in, this is what you get. Hand sanitizer coming my way. Yep, hola. And the walkings are home. That's our butler right there. Baby. Our kind of butler. Life is good.
Please come in.
Yeah, I know that's right. I know that's right.
Guys, this is a surprise for me. My husband went all out. Like, I didn't even know it was coming, where it was going, whatever. Look at this shower. I look crazy right now, but you know. Look at this sink. This is just so beautiful. Wait guys, wait till you see this. It's a little mirror right here. And then come here. Damn, babe, you wasn't playing. Wow. Like, I can't believe this shit. What? This is the part, this is, let me just give you guys, you come out. This is it right here. Wow, and we have an ocean view. He did not do swimmer because the swimmer is really small and this is huge, like, and then come back inside. This is the bed. Like, guys, are you freaking playing? That's outside. What? Look at this, it's two bathroom. This is good because my husband take hours on the toilet. What? Another shower. Damn, he really surprised me. This is crazy. I mean, wow. Do you see this, guys? And then, this is the toilet. This is freaking crazy. Wow. Like, I'm still speechless. Damn. Wow. Opening. This is like, you can close this up if you want. Look at my sexy baby. Look at you. You're doing big things out here. Hey guys, a butler. Ooh, my husband played all day. He said we're gonna steal these robes. They are very nice though. Inside is very warm. Okay,
10 years, baby.
I have shorts on and I'm
ready
to eat.
I like my fit.
Let's get it.
Alright, so here it is. So that's how they're barbecue.
All this food in one day, like all for me. So good.
This
is what I'm wearing, guys. Very responsible.
I'm gonna show you guys her bag. Super cute, but responsible.
Hey friends, I am ready for dinner. I like the little ruffles here, you know, sexy. I'm supposed to be going this romantic dinner, kind of paired with my flat, well, with these, and I like the heels, kind of make you feel like you're a little bit dressed up, but then your feet wouldn't hurt. So that's kind of what I was looking for. And yeah, I hope you guys like this outfit, because I love it. And oh, this is the first night. I definitely took a nap. I was tired. But yeah, we have it. Looking like a snack. Or should I say a meal? Alright guys, I played too much. I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye.
The next day.
This is what I'm wearing. Just a little cover up, but then, and take it off for you guys to see. The bathing suit is the whole situation. Bam. This is like Dominican breakfast. It's like plantain, and that's how to do the egg. This is avocado, and he's having the same as mimosa. Mm, this looks delicious.
Like and subscribe.
And I just wanna beg you. Kinda something like me. It's too big. It's too wide. It's too strong.
They start playing music at 12, and it's a bar at the pool right here, and it's just beautiful. It's such a jacuzzi. Yeah, so I'll see you back here at 3.
Much later.
Beautiful beach. What does it say,
is day two. I am ready for dinner. We have a reservation at Hibachi, so this is what I'm wearing. I love this dress, very simple. I like this area right here. This little lace is beautiful, very elegant and sexy. That's the goal, sexy. Talk to you guys once I get to dinner.
A mannequin. I told. Oh shit! Oh my god! Yo, that is crazy! Wow! We've been relaxing, eating, drinking, and yeah. It's not private, so that's what it looks like. And the room is not as big as the room we have. The grass is just beautiful. Good morning, my neighbors. I just want to say that out loud. Do this, still not available. Full party, look at them, they're excited. You see, I'm social distance, I'm like far away. It's going down, like, it's so many stuff. Body, look at my nails. It's so many stuff that's going at this resort. I can't even begin to say it all. Like, but I am very entertained, by the way. From outfits to fake butts to fights, everything is going down. Basement. Okay, guys, time to go to bed. Talk to you in the morning.
Good morning, guys. It's June 11th. Today is our anniversary. It's so early. It's like 8:54. We are getting ready to go get couples massage and relax. I got this bathing suit from Forever 21. Just look at this, super cute. And yeah, I felt the first day we got here, down the stairs, like five stairs, And look at this bruise. Do you see that? It hurts like hell. But anyways, got to go. Talk to you guys soon. Like and subscribe. And a little big belly. Too much eating, I should say.
Look at this, guys. So cute. Aww. Happy anniversary. That's our lady. She did that. Okay. Forgive all the swimsuits, but yeah, I'm about to get in this bath. Hey guys, so this is my anniversary dress. We are going for dinner. I'm wearing flats. And yes, I am ready. Like, dinner's at 7:30. Wearing my hair wet. Still wet from the pool. And yes.
Yeah, we good.
Hi, baby.
Bye. Assistant right here. Got the bar. Okay, which way we going? Yeah, very.
Hola, bueno.
Thank you.
my people from United States, here at Punta Cana, Dominican Republic.
Yes.
At the beach, you see? Okay.
This is so beautiful, guys. Look at my boo. Yo, so thoughtful. Thanks, baby.
Trip, but today I kind of just want to really relax, so I'll talk to you guys soon. This bruise is like getting worse. Look at it. It's like so huge. I really bust my ass, but anyways, I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye. Like and subscribe.
I just got done my facial. My face feel clean.
Hey guys, I am on my way out. We've been in the room all day today, just tired, but I'm on my way to the pool or the beach, whatever is popping. Talk to you guys soon.
Wait.
can't wait to get back to Philly or Jersey.
Tired.
Hey guys, I just wanted to wear something chill tonight. Gonna grab dinner and then maybe stay out for a little bit. By the way, I wanted to let you guys know that all of the clubs is closed in DR. But this is what I'm wearing. This is one of my favorite vacation flip-flops, slippers, whatever you want to call it. I just love it. Just wash my hair, it's like wet. So talk to you guys soon. Bye. Okay guys, now I don't want to forget, so let me do this now. Overall, this resort from 1 to 10, I will 100% give it a 10. The food was amazing. The service was 20, like it was great. It was amazing. What else? They have like two pools, one for the party, one if you want to chill. They had like three jacuzzis, so it's pretty huge. This resort is definitely big. I would definitely recommend checking this out in DR. It's really nice. The Turner pool was popping, even though they kept playing the same music, but it was popping. If you like drunk or whatever in like a group, you probably wouldn't care. So that was nice. People did fight at this resort and they got kicked off the resort. So please don't fight. You come turn up. We had a butler. I don't like to say butler, like an assistant. So she like made our dinner reservations. So we didn't have to go through that. When we needed her to get pickup after for dinner, she arranged that, so it was great. Like, we didn't really have to do a lot of that, so it was good. And the customer service was on 20, like I said, it was great. So the room we have is the Ocean View Master Suite. They have the Presidential Suite, right? That's like the biggest one, I think, here, right? The biggest one, it's the Presidential Suite. That has like kitchen in it, and then they have the pool view, which I think that one's like a little bit smaller than this one, of course. And the Presidential, I think, and like price wise, it's like what, like 800 a night? 800 per person per night. And then the one we have is 500 per person a night. So that's a little bit of a difference. Now, if you want to go boiling out, get the Presidential Suite, why not? But to be realistic, you don't really spend that much time in your room. But we did, like today, we really stayed in the room, like pretty much half of the day, because we were so tired. We really just stay in the bed and relax. And I think our assistant is here. She at the door? She's downstairs. She just do everything for us. It's amazing. Okay, talk to you guys. So bye.
Italian restaurant. It's like sitting over the water. It's beautiful. This is what it looking like. Oh, thank you.
Are you okay?
Thank you.
You know you're not eating this shrimp. This is what our assistant sent for us. She's so nice.
Well, I always wanted to do that. Mine never came out like that. I always wanted to do that though.
Toast to those who wish us well. The rest can go to fucking hell. Did you like that? Mm-hmm. I know you did. We so greedy. We just ordered room service. Greedy life.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And
you eat that one.
Thanks for watching my video. Thanks for your love and your support. Bye guys, and look at my nails. It's so crazy. But I'll talk to you guys in my next video. Bye guys.